CBD.
What?
CBD. Green apple.
Hey, I talked to a young man over there. He says that we can go diving for treasure. That sounds fun.
I don't think my breath can handle that.
They give you a scuba gear or something.
Yeah.
I think we should go diving for treasure.
Okay.
You want your food, Jimmy?
Hey, give me an intercom.
Don't you want to go diving for treasure?
Yeah.
Well, let's go diving for treasure. It's over here. I want some damn treasure. All right, where do we go, buddy? Right here.
Okay.
Oh, we gotta buy some gear first, I think. Or rent it.
Yeah.
So, do we need all this stuff?
Yeah.
We need a bag. Well, wait a minute, do we really need a shark deterrent, a sonar band?
I don't know, do you want to be eaten by a shark?
Do we need a knife?
Yeah.
And then what do? We have to rent a boat or something?
I guess. I don't know how this works.
I'm talking to this guy. He said him and his, we need lock picks, a crowbar, and a cutting torch.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Well, where can we get that shit? I want to go treasure hunting.
Tool shop, come on.
Let's go. Hey, we'll be back, Mongo. We'll be right back.
Where'd he go?
I'm coming.
Where'd he go?
He went straight. On the street. I think he's going to the tool place.
Where's that?
I don't know. I don't live here. Do you guys have U-Tool here? I'll call him and see what he's doing.
Oh, it must be this place.
Do we all need to buy the same shit?
No, I don't think so. Hey, put your hands up really quick. He punched me. Can you believe that shit?
I need to go to the bank. I have insufficient funds for the torch.
I wouldn't worry about the torch. What else did we need? We need
a torch. I got the lockpick, and they said a crowbar.
Crowbar.
Why not worry about the torch?
Crowbar. It's a lot of money, and you're going to need the cut and torch, and then you're going to need special equipment for the torch to help.
Yeah, but if that's what we need to get the treasure.
Not all of the treasure is going to be that way, though.
Damn it. Oh, well, this is interesting. Help! I'm stuck in another universe. Okay, I'm okay now. I'm okay, thank you for leading the way. Oh, look at this car. Whose car is this? Oh, goodness.
Got a bottle of gin.
Congratulations.
Hey, you want your food, Jimmy?
Get him out of my car. Holy shit, boys. Boys.
What'd you get?
I found a band of notes.
Notes?
Yeah, I got a band of notes.
Give them to me. Because I said so.
Give them to me. I don't even know what they are, but give them to me.
I know how to use them.
What the fuck do you do?
I know how to use them. Give them to me.
How do you use them?
Well, let's go do it. Let's go use them right now.
Wait, I gotta rob all the other cars.
Hold on. I got $24, an energy drink, and a tape deck, I think.
Oh, shit.
It's a handheld console. Oh, it must be a video game.
We gotta find more places to ransack. That was good.
That was fun. That was better than treasure hunting.
To see.
That's fun.
They're the bank.
Yeah, that's good. The banker's got lots of money.
Go in the passenger seat. Found the crowbar.
I got $10 and a radio.
Oh, goddamn. I got a crowbar.
You know, a handheld radio.
Oh, shit.
This is fun. Where did Jefferson go?
I think he's going diving. Give him a call. Call him again.
What are you doing? Are you in the water?
Yeah.
You didn't go, you went without us?
Well, hot in your arm, huh?
All right, well, good luck. Don't get eaten by a shark.
Oh, I'm a dick.
He's diving.
You want to go there?
Sure.
Hold on.
Whoa! Oh, this is good right here.
You do these two cars.
Help!
Hello?
Hello?
I'm gonna make sure you're hospitalized!
Ah!
Ah! I gotta give you the number of
you
that
lose, I win!
Help! We taught him not to fuck with the Great Panthers.
Exactly. I found some good shit. Did you find anything good?
Not really. Like, $8.
I found a crypto card.
Whoa, what's that?
I don't know.
Did you do these over here?
No, this is the last one in front of us.
Go ahead, go for it, buddy. You're faster than I am. So I got a measuring tape, a USB stick, a radio, a video game thingy, and a energy drink, and about $25.
You know, I gotta hit everything that I fucking see.
I think that dude's gonna see you, man. Hello, sir. How are you? What? Jimmy! Oh, sorry. Jimmy, someone saw us, man. Did you find any treasure?
No.
No.
Oh. It was empty. Thank you, that gourd.
I found a toolkit.
Jimmy's got the fever, man.
Give me that card.
What does it do?
I don't know. I need to see it.
I'll give you it, but you give it back.
I will.
Jefferson's gonna jump in his car and take off with it. There he goes.
I think it's a credit card that you can use.
Let's go buy a car with it.
What do I use it at the bank?
Yeah. Oh, no. I don't know what you use it for.
Oh. Go buy a car with it. Maybe hang on to it till we do some research on it.
Come on, we gotta go rob some more vehicles. We gonna make some money.
Weren't we just here?
Yeah, but it's new vehicles.
Oh.
careful, there's eyes in the sky.
Crazy woman. Oh, shit.
That's Jefferson's problem, man.
I'm calling him now. He's not answering.
Oh, he in trouble.
Oh, he's fucked. Left. Let's get out of here. Oh, he's fucked.